Device is called ISO 3. What is about is a board where you are free to perform all kind of exercise you want, you need. And the purpose of this device is to understand the quality of the movement. The quality of the movement is given by two main feedback through the four node cells applied under the board that indicates us how a person manages the body sways, and through a camera that is going to understand and to show to the trainer how the person is performing the exercise in terms of compensation of the other part of the body and in terms of the range of motion that the person is going to reach while performing exercise. As I say, it's called ISO 3 because here that you can train with your body weight, or you can put some barbell, dumbbells, kettlebells, whatever you want.